out three wide the Star Mare, then Will Trapper from Viva La Fever. False Gem out three wide, tracking up one over Kenny as they turn out of the straight. She's going a little roughly there, one over Kenny. Then came Earl of Mott, who's four back along the inside. Next is Pine Vale Ellison and Crescent Glory's tacked on. Second quarter, 31.8. Galleon Sunset trying to lead all the way. In the Sea Light Windows and Doors, Inter Dominion Trotting Championship Grand Final. It leads by 4 metres. Second, 10, No Trump. Third, My Rhythm of the Night. One over Kenny, still coming out three wide. Then What's Under My Kilt. Next is Will Trapper, but still locked away from False Gem and Viva La Fever. No run for Earl of Mott, but it's Galleon Sunset off the back straight. 28.8 the third quarter. Led 5 metres. The outside 10, No Trump. Rhythm of the Night behind them. One over Kenny, three wide. Viva La Fever gets out. What's Under My Kilt trying to get out. Then False Gem, Will Trapper. Galleon Sunset turned for home in front of 10, No Trump. My Rhythm of the Night. Viva La Fever's down the outside. Then What's Under My Kilt. But Galleon Sunset clear. Will Trapper's charging late. But Galleon Sunset does it all the way. Galleon Sunset beat Will Trapper. Boxing on well, My Rhythm of the Night. Then What's Under My Kilt, Earl of Mott, Viva La Fever.